Join this. Now after that, what is this given? So we got this joint PR. So PQR. So we got triangle PQR. See PQ, how much we got? 3 cm. QR 5.5 cm, and angle 60 degree. This is angle 60 degree. PQR, angle PQR we got 60 degree. Okay. So we got this triangle. Okay. So construct the triangle this way. Okay.
Convenient radius. D as a
So this we will join with D. This will join with D. C. Will join with D. So 90 degree angle we got. So after that what we need to do? C. 5 centimeter done. 90 degree angle C. EDF. So B angle we got 90 degree. Okay. Now F. Now DF. What is the distance from D to F? Distance from D to F is 3 centimeters. Okay. So take 3 centimeter radius in your compass. Take 3 centimeter radius in your compass. Okay. D as a center and in 3 centimeter radius draw an arc. Okay. Draw an arc. Here I got. Here. Okay. So where I got C and pointing. Not on these. See here I got 3 centimeter. Which point we got here? F. Here we got F. Here we got F. Now join F, E. Okay? Join F, E. Join F, E. So we got tangent D, E, F. D, E, F. Okay? Now this measurement is 3 centimeter. So two sides and included angle. Okay, S A S criteria. Here it has been. See, two sides and included angle. With that, with this criterion, we have constructed this triangle. Okay. Let's solve question number 2. Construct an isosceles triangle in which the lengths of each of its equal sides is 6.5 centimeter. Equal sides length, how much it is given? 6.5 centimeter. Means two sides are 6.5 centimeter. It is isosceles triangle. See, it is given. Construct an isosceles triangle. So these two sides are 6.5 centimeter, and the angle between them.
So
its distance is 6.5 cm. Okay, BC. BC how much? 6.5 cm. Okay. BC is 6.5 cm.